Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current NetBeans version on Windows 11. The current NetBeans version comes pre-installed with Java. So we just need to install NetBeans. After installing NetBeans, we will also run a sample Java project. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser and type NetBeans. Press enter. The official website is visible, Apache NetBeans. Click on it. Here the current version is visible, NetBeans 27. Click the download button. After clicking, the download section is visible. You need to go below under installer and packages and click friends of Apache NetBeans. I clicked on it. Here are the NetBeans packages. Go below. Under the download section, we have the Windows version. Here you can see NetBeans 27 plus JDK 24. That means you just need to download this file and install it. That's it. I'll click on it. The download started. Let's wait. The exe file downloaded. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Here you need to select the destination location of NetBeans. It will get installed in C program files. Keep it as it is. It will take 1.33 GB. Keep it as it is and click next. The installation will also create a desktop shortcut. Keep it as it is and click next. Ready to install? Click install. The setup started. Let's wait. The NetBeans setup completed. The desktop shortcut is also visible. When I click finish, it will launch because it by default selected the launch NetBeans checkbox. Click finish. Now NetBeans will launch for the first time. NetBeans installed successfully. To create a new Java project, we can directly click new project here or go to file, click new project. Here under Java with Maven, select Java application and click next. Now let us add the project name. Let's say I'll add Amit Java project. Here is the project location. Let us also add a package. So I'll just add com.studiopedia. The project will get saved here. Click finish. Our sample project created successfully. It also created a Amit Java project.java class file. Here is the package name, the class name, and it is printing hello world. So whatever you'll add inside the print function will get displayed. Okay, within this. So the output will be Amit Diwan. Let us save and I'll click here to run the project. Here it is, build success, and it printed Amit Diwan. Okay. Now for a free Java tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. We saw how to install the current NetBeans version and also ran a sample Java project on NetBeans. Thank you for watching the video.